where we're going to cut the YouTube video in case we do another episode. But yeah, let's check and see. We might do one more episode where we might go a little bit further. Because I tried to break this up in about hour lengths on YouTube. I don't know if anybody even watches on YouTube, but... Yeah, but we got that thing, man. We got Metapod evolved up into Butterfree now. Let me take a look at this Butterfree, by the way.
No, we have not woken
it. What is this thing now? It knows poison powder. I do not have tackle. Do I not have confusion? Did I miss confusion? Oh man, this thing's gonna stop the raise. All I know is harden and poison powder. Okay. Alright, so let's do another. You want to do another episode of this? Let's do it. Let's keep going. Hey, old fries, it's Uncle Spud. We're starting the intro again, but you guys already know this is still one streaming. This is just to break it up on YouTube.
Yeah.
So it's going to look weird on YouTube. But yeah, let's keep going, guys. Baby's still asleep. Life is good.
What are we doing?
We need to go to Bill's house.
Okay. We'll do that weirdness. This.
For the trainers here, and we got a couple of people we're gonna need to battle.
How was I supposed to?
Let's see. You're going to see Bill? Let's fight. I have a primate. I have a Butterfree. Let's see. Sandy, go kill. Kill with your slash.
Chance.
Yes. Holy cow, that thing hit me 5 times.
I hope your baby's still asleep for Tata as well.
Yeah.
Very early there for you. Oh, I put out the wrong Pokemon. One problem when I nickname them.
It's a Hitmonlee. Let's see. Let's throw Harry King out there. Harry King's just gonna rock this, man.
We have to fight her on the
Farfetch'd! I'm just gonna kind of switch train. Happiny. Let's cook this duck. Cook that duck. There we go. I do want that item potentially. I'm not too worried about it. Wheezing? Poison is ground and psychic.
Oh, what I have neither of.
Okay.
But I'm not most powerful on.
Let's send out Harry King. I need my mom to bring my red version over. Yeah, man. Play those old school games. Reminisce with us. Alright, I know Stun Spore. We're getting there. We're getting there with Happy. I'm afraid I passed Confusion, which is a bummer because I would have loved to have had Confusion. Okay. I'm almost a Bill! Kangaskhan, meet Harry King. He's gonna rock your world. Okay.
You have to battle that girl, don't you?
Omnistar. Omnistar.
Thanks. If I actually had a water mood.
Okay.
It's ground time.
This thing does no water gun. do not like that. It keeps raising its defense too. I'm gonna throw Happening out there. Uh-oh. My squad.
If Harry King dies, yes, that would be pretty bad.
Yeah, man. Harry King is like the rock of our team. Okay, Happy, you can't die either. We just got you. Happy's gonna poison stall this Omnistar. It's gonna be funny. I'm gonna harden like crazy. Build up that defense stat. Okay, Happening grew. And now we know Sleep Powder. Alright, sweet.
I keep saying Happening.
Oh, happy. You're already been to. What's that?
It's Happening.
Happy, sorry. I keep calling it Happening. What is this? An Executor. Sleep Powder. Ooh, Hypnosis. Okay, fine. You put me to sleep. I send Naruto out. Naruto? To kill you with its fiery death. Die. Okay. Sweet. Let's go talk to Bill. Hey Bill, you're a Pokemon, blah blah blah, we'll help you out. Shout out to 7th Gen, because that's what, what's her name? Luminis is gonna do. It's, yeah. Remember she gets merged with the Ultra Beast and whatever? It was a shout out to Gen 1.
Yeah.
Alright, got the SS ticket.
Rattata is yelling at you.
What's he Rattata at you for? He's not rock, he's ground type? Dude, I keep saying that. My bad. My bad, Rattata.
Alright. Do we wanna do the gym?
Let's see what we're working with here.
Yeah, spoilers.
What's that?
About Gen 7, honey. Talking about what they want to do with...
I'm assuming people have played Gen 7. I would feel kind of bad.
Mega's
You said he's the rock of your team. He is the rock of our team, man.
And Mega's been in the background hatching eggs. Gosh. Doing what he wants.
18 and 21.
Oh. Well, Misty is at 14, which is not ideal, but everyone else is 19, 20, 25.
I'm just fearful of that bubble beam with my team. Okay. That's the biggest thing I'm afraid of. We know there's that one trainer you have to battle first. So I'm gonna take her on. I'm gonna take all these guys on.
I'm gonna take them on. I'm tough.
I'm gonna take.
Stutzen! Hey, Stutzen! I got a Kitete! But it's not on our teams.
I'm gonna take out this Charizard.
It was a Persian. Well, you missed the first episode we did tonight. We're doing a second one because the baby's still asleep.
Squirtle. Put it to sleep. Good job, right, Abby. Girls.
Problem is, Misty doesn't know water.
Let's see.
Bruce.
I'm not putting nothing with Sandy up there.
I did not kill Stutzen, I killed Pokemaster.
Which resulted in the death of Stutzen. Yes.
The link broke. We don't know if Stutzen died, per se.
He did! His soul was linked to Pokemaster's. So when Pokemaster got bye-bye, the perfect, beautiful, flaming bird just died with it.
Uh-oh.
Can I sleep out of this thing? I can.
Now tail with me.
Let's send Sandy back up there. Slash it. Hold on, that's right, I have Sandy attack. I forgot about that. Sandy is just beastly. Okay, I'm gonna heal.
What is it, rock?
It's a rock water. Yeah, James thrashed that, no problem.
Yes, Rattata. Lack of attention does kill people.
Yes, it does. True story. True story, guys. Let's see. How many potions do I have? I want to buy more potions.
I'm still level 26.
Okay, I think we can take Misty on.
Okay, I still have to keep the other trigger.
Yeah. I will wait for you. I will chill with the chat one.
The Ninetales did a little bit.
Okay. But yeah, our baby's been making a little bit of noise, but then going back to sleep, and hopefully she stays that way.
What is the guitar?
Show my layout, please. I can run. It's not set up on OBS yet. I haven't set it up on OBS, Rattata. I will on one of the streams, no doubt. But I can't do it right now. Lickitung's normal type, so yeah, you're fine to move. Once you get it going, you thrash it. It's just Rab. You just gotta get through Rab. How many times? Five? Is it gonna do a full five? That's wasted.
No.
Oh, it missed the wrap. Kill it now. Kill it with fire! Or with double kicks.
Alright, misses at 15, so there's no spot. Okay. I didn't have to touch the other two, so I'm good to go.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to heal? How's baby Spud?
Yes, I'll go heal. Good. You talk about baby Spud.
She's doing great. I mean, she's
pretty good today.
She went to bed pretty early, like 8:30.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was a little nervous about that.
Yeah, but she's been quiet. And I think what helps too is if we keep it like completely dark, and if she like kind of wakes up a little bit, I think that helps her just go back to sleep.
Yeah.
So, all right, guys. Ooh, we're gonna go. You're jumping into this. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Miss
Tay. Oh, at first I thought that said kick. Well, Rattata did say kicking. Kicking is normal.
Do not have water Pokemon, Misty. Just don't have water Pokemon.
Pansy said out of the
that. Don't have water Pokemon.
Crap.
It has a freaking Gyarados.
It has an Electrode. Yeah. It has self-destruct. So, I'm going to put James out there and hope that nothing goes
so
down.
So I'm fearful of Dragon Rage, which is a guaranteed 40 damage with this. I'm gonna try to put it to sleep. Hydro Pump!
Oh dear.
Mm-hmm. Put it to sleep. Thank you. Okay. I think Sandy's gonna be able to do the most damage to it. Stay asleep. Okay. Lash.
Okay, got through the Electro.
Lash. Okay. Got through the Gyarados. Okay, just remember Bubble Beam.
Okay.
A Jigglypuff with Bubble Beam. I'm gonna keep Sandy in out there. I'm gonna keep Sandy out there, and I'm gonna slash this thing. Oh, here it comes! Ooh! Come on! Okay, oh man, that's not as bad as I thought it was. Kill that thing. Alright, got my Cascade badge. Scott the bikini guy.
Mine is Pansy. Alright, there we go. I'm way using overusing James. This is kind
of crazy. Cascade makes all da 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 la 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 la.
Cut. Use cut, yay!
Have Bubble Alright, so with that, guys, we received, and I won't forget this time, our Cascade Badge. Woo!
Alright, I'm going to a new area next.
Yeah. We still got a while. I mean, if we do another episode, we still got like 40 minutes.
We gotta go through that whole thing with this, right?
Yeah, we gotta battle that dude back there and get Dig.
I healed.
Yeah.
Who won the shiny race? Well.
Nobody has won the shiny race.
Yeah, it's not over yet.
Hey, I can type now. Hey, good to see you back, Pokemaster.
But Spud didn't want to change up the setup, so.
Yeah, you're at like 150, I'm at 140 encounters.
Yeah. So probably tomorrow night it will continue.
So tomorrow night we will probably do that. Hey, look, it's a Dragonair. What do you got for me? It's a Poliwhirl.
Is Dragon a typing in this?
Yeah, Dragon's a type.
That's a good question. We don't know where Ghost is.
Ghost is not here.
Morning, though.
Shoot. Kill it with fire.
Oh, did you steal someone's passing in, honey?
What?
Your cat is asking me questions.
It was in the giveaway. That shiny passing in?
Oh, okay.
I used it in the giveaway. Ah, you stupid thing. Burn. I hate water types right now. Kabuto, enough with the water types! Stop it with the water types. Go to sleep.
Seriously?
I'm gonna just slash it and just. Okay, good. Alright, we're good. We're good. We get a TM. I don't know if it's Dig.
Okay.
It is Dig. Dig is a really good move. So I'm going to teach Dig to Sandy.
Is that what you got, 28?
Yeah. Dig is a really good move in Gen 1. It's like a 90 base power.
Okay. Just chatting.
I can't remember who got it, and it's not. You'd have to check the past broadcast on Twitch.
Yeah. That was. Okay, so we go back over there, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we are. This is a new area.
Let me check football.
What is this? This is.
14, that should be.
At 25. Okay. This is Route 5.
Oh, I did it where I went right back into the town.
Oh, I've done that a bajillion times. Okay, Route 5, guys.
Set it up.
Yeah, if you're speeding up.
I'm going down here, right?
Yep. I do that when I miss a stream spot. Well, thanks, Bertan. I appreciate it.
Okay, who's first?
You are.
That's me.
Dragon type! Good luck trying to catch it.
Yeah.
You can. It's definitely possible.
Okay.
Alright, give us something we need. Something we need. Give me an electric type.
You get a normal type. Well, it's something we can use. Someone I thought wanted that line, actually. Oh man, honey, you were making me laugh.
Really? Really?
What, you think they're gonna be able to help you?
Really? Why? You guys ever watch Keenan and Kel? That was Keenan's big line.
Why?
Well, we definitely should catch it, because if Sandslash and Wigglytuff and Bonkers die, we definitely want that dragon on our team. Because that.
Why isn't a Pidgey flying?
No, it's a normal flying.
Is it normal first? Are you sure about that?
Let me check, but I'm like
why
90.
Is it normal first? Why? Who? Chad is with me. Chad and I are on the same page here.
It's a normal flying. It's just like Dodrio, guys. Normal flying.
Okay.
Normal flying.
idiot did that?
It's not just a strictly flying type. It would be nice if it was just strictly a flying type, but it's not.
Idiot did that.
Sleep powder.
Fine. Make it so I can't use Magikarp.
I know, that's why I was so angry, was because that's why. We can't.
I thought it was just because you got another useless Pokemon.
So you can use it? No, I can't use it. It's a normal type. Unless we got rid of Sandy and Bonkers, because Bonkers is a normal type, we can't use it. I want to keep Sandy.
Yeah, I don't want Bonkers. Alright, I caught the Dratini.
Okay, I'm gonna...
play Morimoto. Okay. You had so much going for you until you did that. Oh, Sup wants to be the Pidgey to be named after him. So yep, nope. Sup does.
Sup? Okay.
I would all
right, got it.
Need
okay.
a name for the Dratini.
Okay. Dratini.
So Sup, you want it to just be named Sup? Sup 199, what are we?
I can't do numbers, so it's gonna be Sup. Sup, which is a normal type.
It should be Dragon.
So I was talking about this earlier, guys. Dupes Claws. So for example, now that I've caught this Pidgeot, if I run across something like a Pidgeotto or something, I can claim Dupes Claws and I can reroll. It's only if you've caught something. So things like we've never caught, like for me, like a Gyarados. Earlier, there was a Gyarados we couldn't catch. If I ran into a Gyarados again, I have to go for it because I never caught it.
Yeah. I'm not sure I get the nickname Rattata Arachnia. But...
Arachna? I don't get that either.
I hope you never find a rat. Lippy.
We got Sup. Sup.
Yeah.
Sup, the Pidgeot.
The Dragon.
Well, good news is there's another area. So.
Puff the Magic
Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm going with what I want.
Puff?
Hero Snake is. Oh, yeah, I guess it kind of is.
It's kind of like a snake, but eventually if this thing, which it probably never will get to Dragonite level. Alright, I'm still good to keep going. You're still good to keep going.
Yep. I tried to run.
I know.
I was, gonna go and heal.
Okay, let's go ahead and heal.
And get rid of that Pokemon again.
Yeah. I was just gonna say... make our way to the next Pokemon Center, but you're right. That's the right thing to do.
Yeah, sorry, Rattata. I went with Puff.
Alright, Sup, you're going in the box.
I would say it's clever, I just didn't get it, so I'm obviously not overly educated.
Attached to it. Underground path. Underground path.
All right.
Underground path. And we're at a new area. And this is, let me check the map.
Ooh, I should name my Pokemon.
About 6.
Yeah,
I'm good. We got 23. Route 6.
Okay, so I'm going down here, right? And then I go into that building.
Yeah, down below.
Green turns green. This building.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. So I'm first encounter.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna have Happy go first. Naruto really lower level than Happy?
He did get a Firestone earlier, but he got a Leaf Stone earlier?
He did, yeah. So I don't have a Firestone. It's another normal type, but it's a good one.
You'd have to get candy.
Yeah, no.
Whoa.
It's just the attack of the normal types, guys. They just
this
don't want
to. This happened to us before.
So, this thing's gonna be a beast to try to catch. So we may not get this thing. Oh, you got a Sandshrew. So. So.
Very similar pairing.
Yeah. So. So this isn't Dupe's Claws. It doesn't cross over since I have Sandy the Sandslash. She still has to catch the Sandshrew because it's what she has.
I have not had.
Norlax. I wouldn't waste too many balls. I would check on Mihan because catching this thing is going to be beastly.
This will kill if it comes down.
Not sure. I'm just gonna poison powder this thing. And
couch potato that is you.
Okay. Yeah, and it's just gonna use sleep, so we may not catch this.
No, I may not even hit the Sandshrew ever, so.
Yeah, and I almost just killed Naruto. Yeah, I'm gonna do Hurricane.
Alright, I'm just gonna sit and wait on
it. Horn attack.
Couch. Yeah. Wiggles are piggles. Wiggles, I think, but I don't know if I know. And welcome, Ace. You came in.
Alright, let's see if I can get it. I'll be impressed if I can catch this. Because a Snorlax is harder than heck to catch with, like, Ultra Balls, let alone Pokeballs. Yeah.
What you gonna do?
I'm gonna do two more. Yeah, we're just gonna kill it. I'm just gonna kill it.
Kill this bear. Oh, it's my turn. Okay, this thing's strong.
Big. Boom! Okay, there goes that Sandslash, or that, yep, so. So, can't catch. So, North Snorlax, guys, that thing's gonna be a beast to try to catch.
Can you get down without battling
anymore? There's at least two battles I know we gotta do. But you gotta go down here to avoid that guy. Portal. Question is, am I ready to battle these guys? Let's heal some mons.
I should be.
Okay, here we go. The arena? Dunsport that thing. Throw Harry King out there. And that's not what I wanted. I wanted all that.
Alright.
Light on, let's keep you out here. Right on's gonna take forever. Let's try dig. Oh, dig? Dig's super effective, that's nice.
Come on, Miss.
Oh, it's a Rattata.
Learn something.
Kill the Rattata.
Kill.
You the Rattata, the Rattata hyperfanged me.
That's my best Pokemon.
My bad.
My bad. I'm gonna show you my bad.
Alright, I gotta play it. The Rattata killed me. Well done, well done. Rattata is the best Pokemon.
I hope you're happy with
well done. Rattata. Well done.
You idiot!
We could not run from the rat.
I knew I should have switched out, but I'm like, oh, I can get it. I can get it. I can kill it. And lo and behold, it killed me. So, yeah. Well, now we can switch things up a little bit. I think.
I don't need you to do so. Can you do some research while I beat these people? Maybe use James. He's got best Pokemon.
James is gone. So death count is up to 2 now. There goes our Ruto. So after one dies, of course, it's got to go into the death box.
Oh, do we have the Arcanine? Yeah!
Do we have an Arcanine?
I'm glad Rattata remembers the Pokemon we caught.
Yeah, we could get Arcanine and Scyther.
Way to go, Rattata. Way to remember what we've caught that we don't
We're
remember.
Totally going to pick up those two.
Honey, like, please,
use my two. Oh, wait, no, I need two. Naruto goes
Ghost in. Is here now. All right, hey, Ghost and Scyther. Wow, Rattata remembered things.
Let's see. So this last box right here, box 12, that's the death box. So our fallen comrades go in here. There's Stutson right there. Back to one. So I think that's what we're gonna grab. So I have, what's his name? Slasher? He's a level 5. They're gonna be level 5, so they're gonna, we're gonna have to switch train. But yeah, let's, I will add them to the layout now.
No way.
Yeah, yeah, I gotcha. Scyther's huge, man. Look at that. Let's tone you down a little bit, Scyther. And Arc. I know. Just one second. Okay.
Are you trying to get
out? Okay, there we go. I've updated things, guys. Yeah. So yeah, no, it, unfortunately we never had a chance at the ghost. If we had a chance at the ghost, I would have loved it, went for it, but
we did not.
We did not. We did not even have a chance to catch the ghost. Well, now I hope you now underestimate the god type Pokemon Rattata. Stupid Rattata and your hyper fang.
Okay, so I have to change boxes.
To the death box. It's alright though. So we got a pair and we need to switch train. And we're one battle away to get to Vermillion. You think we can switch train at that last battle, that trainer?
Yeah. Well, I don't know, man.
And then that way we don't have to go back and forth.
That would be good.
Yeah.
I'm
going to try that.
Fluffy?
You are taking out,
Fluffy,
yeah. You're sad. You lost.
Why is it a shiny Scyther? You ain't got no shiny Scyther.
That's not a shiny Scyther.
Isn't it?
No.
The blue wings?
No. That's the sprite from Gen 5. If it was shiny, it would have the red underlines here.
Whatever, you think you got a shiny.
It's not a shiny Scyther.
You ain't got no shiny stuff.
It's no shiny.
You ain't got no shiny.
They're very similar, the two. Alright. We will bring a legion of rats next time.
You didn't even need a legion, man. You only needed the one.
You only needed one. I had a feeling. I had that gut feeling, too. I'm like, I probably should switch out, but I'm like, nah, he'll be fine. He can handle it. Hyper Fang. Okay, who's leading the pack? Happy? Alright.
This dude's already crappy. I don't even have good Pokemon.
Okay, I'm gonna battle this guy, because once we get past this guy, it means we will be in good shape for the...
Yeah.
Oh, we still got like 20 minutes.
Okay.
Let's thrash, yes. Thrash is an amazing move. If you guys ever watch Speedrunners, thrash is where it's at. Using a Nidoking with thrash. You know what? Your Nidoking versus my Nidoking. Is Nidoking nose thrash? Take that, punk. Alright, Vermilion City.
Doesn't he only have like,
Oh, we can fish. Wait, when do we get the old rod? When do we get the old rod? Oh, we get the old rod back in, Vermilion. Oh, wait, no, or here. It's here. We get the old rod. So we can get a couple more mons.
Oh, that's not right.
Because this guy's the guy who gives you the old rod. Yeah. Give me the old rod! Woo! Yeah, we can get a new Pokemon here, guys. So maybe that's what we'll do for the rest of the... We might fish here and fish back in Cerulean. Can you fish in Cerulean? I don't think you can. No, you can't fish in Cerulean. But we can get a new mod here, guys. I didn't even switch train. I don't even know what I was thinking.
This guy uses a medic mod.
No, it's quick attack. I love Scyther. Scyther's one of my favorite Pokemon. Go switch train real quick while you're taking care of that. Let's see.
Because Spud, I don't know, you have to answer.
What's that?
I'm asking why it's in color, if the original is in color.
It's... Okay. Obviously, this is not Game Boys we're playing.
Yeah, we're not on our DS.
This is an emulator that's playing this.
So, granted, we do own...
We do own copies of the game. Technically, this is illegal. But I don't feel guilty about it because I own the actual... We own the actual games on our 3DSs.
We do.
And I've adjusted this so it uses the Super Game Boy palette. So that color palette, that's why.
Alright.
That's why we're able to use the speed up function and stuff like that. And of course, to be honest, anyone who does a randomizer of anything has to use an emulator or a hack of some sort to the ROM. Because you're randomizing the data, so.
What are we doing to get the rod?
It's right here.
Oh, it's missing.
Right next to the Pokemon Center. Yeah.
So yes, we are...
So yeah, we can catch a mon in Vermilion City because we fish in Vermilion City, so that's a new area on the map, guys. So let me show you.
Who's first?
Because we're in Vermilion City. It's every area on the map. It's you. Am I doing a ball? Let's buy some more. Let's buy some Pokeballs.
We can get super potions now.
If that's the case, I might sell my regulars. I'm gonna sell my regulars and buy some Pokeballs. And buy some super potions. Okay. I'm ready to fish when you are. Vermilion City. Satay-tay.
Satay-tay.
Vermilion Satay-tay.
Alright. Can I fish wherever I want?
Yeah. As long as you're in the city. So. Down there somewhere. Looks like we need to sell some stuff. So we don't run out of room on our backpack. Oh, here we go.
I like how I press A.
It would help. Gonna help catch something. Alright, survey says... So, this is technically Dupe's claws, but here's the problem with this. Is, so normally she could choose to re-roll, but since it's the area with the old rod,
it's the only one. Isn't
it's the
it?
Only one unless we come back with a new rod. So either, and we don't have a grass type, that's why I bring it up. So either you can choose to say nah, and then we'll come back later with a different rod, or you can catch this weeping bell.
Let's go for this level 5 weeping bell.
Okay. And it might influence like what I get too. Alright, I got mine on the first bite too. Mine's a cloister, which is a water type. You have a side duck. Okay. No. That thing probably knows Aurora Beam. I don't like that. I'm gonna try a quick attack real quick.
Oh really? You broke out of that room now?
If I can stun spore it, sweet. Actually, I don't have a quick attacker anymore. Let's see. Oh, I don't want to do that. I don't want to lose another set.
Ghost asked if that's an ice type in Gen 1. They said yes.
Maybe it is an ice type. I think it's a water ape. Is it a water ice, or maybe it's just ice? I don't know what to do. I don't want to kill it. Let me just see if I... Let's just throw a Pokeball at it.
It does have a Leaf Stone.
Yeah, it does have ice moves, that's for sure.
Is it kind of water in
this? Oh, yeah, I got it.
Or is
okay.
It psychic?
It's water.
In this game, okay.
Yeah. Its primary typing is water. And I'm pretty sure Cloyster's is the same, but I will double check.
Rattata, I mean, people are saying things. You should check. People be talking. Check. Oh, honey. You hit the Y.
Did I hit the Y?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You had no choice. You were typing in Cloyster.
My bad. I need to change that so it's a different button. Cloyster is a water ice type. So primary is water. That's what I thought.
We keep trying, guys. We keep trying.
All right, I need a nickname for this Cloyster, and she needs a nickname for this Weeping Bell.
Should I name it James 2?
James 2. Man, it'd be nice to just have another pair to the team. But four isn't that bad. It's tough to fill all six in a soul link, to be honest.
Waiting on Fred, you want us to nickname what nice?
Yeah. Cloyster is not Cloyster is a secondary ice type. It is a primary water type. Aw shucks.
Clamp shut.
Aw, shucks. Aw, shucks. Alright, sounds good. Again, if there's ever a, a mon you guys want to be named after, just let us know. Aw, sucks. I almost put aw, sucks. let's put aw, shucks. Okay. Aw, shucks. Water, and then ding dong?
Mm-hmm.
Ding dong. Grass.
Well, that was almost fun.
That was almost eventful. We could go to Diglett's Cave, too.
Okay. As you can tell, our favorite part of this is finding the Pokemon.
Finding the team members. Plus, we probably want to do some grinding and some selling of stuff before we go on to...
Yeah. And you guys don't need to see that.
But I think that might be our last thing. I think we might go to Diglett's Cave and that might be our last thing.
Alright, I'm just positing.
Actually, we could go to this route, too.
Okay, well, I need to deposit.
I know. Oh, sorry. I should deposit that, too. So which one should we hit first? The route or the Diglett's Cave?
Let's do Diglett's Cave.
Okay.
What did I miss? You know, it's hard to recap these days. We've been having some encounters where we keep getting that normal or one types we already have.
I killed Naruto, which resulted in killing James.
Which was my best Pokemon by far.
Yeah. So now we have Fluffy the Arcanine and Slasher the Scyther with us. And we are going to go into Diglett's Cave now. I am the first one on that.
But we did have to kill some encounters as well.
Talk about which I need to highlight this. We found them in Viridian Forest. They're dead. Okay. Slasher should not be in front during this. Happily should. Hopefully I don't run into the Doug Trio. Alright, survey says... Execute. Which I believe is grass primary. So.
You know, this rate, your guess is as good as mine.
I will check to make sure, but let's see what yours is real quick. Venomoth, which is bug.
Or poison or psychic.
Let me check. Execute. Executes grass psychic. Venomoth. I'm pretty sure it's bug. Bug poison. Yep, bug poison.
Okay. So we will not be able to use
these guys.
But we should try
unless
to
we
catch
want to
him.
Get rid of Psyduck and Butterfree.
Psyduck.
Okay, we'll keep them. Alright, go to sleep. Does Harry King still have tackle? He does. Okay.
Well, we'll I might kill this thing on accident. Okay.
Alright, got execute. So we'll do this, and then we'll do the route, and then that will be it.
Okay.
I think. Yep. So, execute. Execute's a weird spelling. Venomoth.
Scrambled and flaps.
I think that's a good one. Scramble.
Yeah.
Scrambled's a good one. I think I'm gonna do that for mine. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna do scrambled.
Flash is not bad.
Psyduck is not psychic type yet, but it's water type.
It's water type.
Remember guys, it's all primary typing. It doesn't matter if it has a secondary type, what it is. It all matters about primary. So Scyther, oh, wait a second. We can't use Scyther.
Why?
Because Scyther's bug.
Oh, okay.
And so is Butterfree.
Dang it.
We can't use that pair. I just realized that.
All right, we have to reevaluate.
Well, let's just put them in the box, let's catch our last route, and then we'll reevaluate off stream.
Alright, so we'll improperly play for a little
while. Just for a second.
Deviled eggs. I think he's gonna go with scrambled.
I think I'm gonna go with scrambled. Yeah, I like that.
I need it. We have flaps. Alright, Rotet, is that another nickname suggestion that I don't get? Which is not a bad thing, it just means.
Like it flaps its wings. That's
no,
what I
flaps was from someone else. Damn. Or. Now that I say
damn,
that,
I'm lying. Damn. Yeah, it's from that guy on YouTube, the Damn Drops.
Oh, she does. Mafe. Yeah.
Scrambled.
I am gonna again blame Spud for this.
For what?
The fact that we misused the typing.
That's my fault. I acknowledge that.
Nice. I like Mafe.
That's my fault, guys. I should have recognized that.
But
I blame Rattata because he was the one that suggested it. Because his stupid Rattata killed the Vulpix in the first place, killed Naruto.
Blame going all around.
Moxie. Moxie.
We have broken the rules.
Yeah.
But there's no.
But we haven't done much damage with it. Like, to be honest, my Scyther's still at a level 5.
Yeah.
And her Arcanine's like at a 6. So let's go. I'll just drop those off. Let's drop all that off right now. So I'll just blank these guys
press
out.
Press the Y button. All right. Okay, press the Y button. I need to have to let go of it. Is it right?
Yeah, there it is.
Fine.
You idiot!
We'll play it because we screwed up. But, you know, it wasn't a big mistake. If we had, like, been a couple gym leaders and stuff with it, then
I'd feel really bad. But right now,
yeah. That was a
minor.
Simple mistake.
So who are we dropping off? Just the ones we just got?
And Fluffy. Mossy and Fluffy for you.
Okay.
And I need to... Fluffy, get off.
We will reevaluate.
Get off, Fluffy.
Yeah, we'll reevaluate.
Alright, last thing we're going to do is we're going to go to the next route and check that out and make sure we don't run into a
battle.
Where are you? Okay, you're up there. Okay. Let's see. Happenies in front. This is Route 11.
Well, I've... Alright, fine. Blame me. It's
yeah. Bud has a dog.
Am I first?
Yes, you are first.
Because I'm going in the like, what?
It's a Krabby! It's a water type. Another type we can't use.
We're gonna have to reevaluate to get the best out of it.
Yeah, we're gonna reevaluate our teams!
Well, here. So, if we get these, we can get rid of those two, and then we can use...
Well, let me say what she said. Yeah, we have to get rid of Butterfree and Psyduck. What are you guys' names?
Misty
and Happy. We'd have to get rid of them. We're going to do some reevaluating, guys.
Off camera, but we will explain it when we come back.
I already have the nickname for this.
What? We do? No, just kidding.
You're going to sleep. Now, the only problem...
What are the chances?
I think I'm going to have to use Harry because...
Oh, yeah.
Stupid. Because I think the only move... The only move I can hit Haunter with is Poison Sting. Because all my other attack moves are literally physical attack moves. So I got to use that. I'm just going to keep an eye on this.
I would not miss Misty that much.
Yeah.
He only knows scratch.
Yeah. Okay, stop hurting yourself, stop hurting yourself, stop it. Where is the super potion? You know what? Use the soda pop.
Drink this.
Let's send Happiny out there. Let's put it to sleep. I want this Haunter so badly, guys. Now, also, in this randomizer, because Haunter normally doesn't evolve unless it's traded, I've altered it so it should evolve. I think it's around 40, level 40. So this can be a Gengar. Evolve into a Gengar.
Clickbait. I don't know. Oh, this title is clickbait. I don't know what it says. Snip, we got Snip. Ghost is excited.
I gotta catch it, though. Okay, just catch on the first ball. That's fine. All right, Krabby.
What is the title? What do you name this anime?
It's just Red Blue Soul Link with White. I think it is.
I don't know.
Oh no, it's Shining Rays still. My bad. I haven't changed that. Sorry.
Can we just lose all the chat?
Yeah, it'll come back.
Does it?
Well, the old stuff now, but the new stuff.
Okay. I need nickname suggestions again because we just lost all the chat because we were looking at the clickbait discussion.
Okay.
I tried to get him to switch over the Shiny Rays, but he didn't want to do it because he knows he's going to lose.
It's going
to
take time to set it up, guys.
It's going to take that up. But anyway.
It takes time to set that up.
I'm just solving.
All right. I got Ghost. I got Ghost.
Kind of wanted me with Patty. Or whatever the thing is from SpongeBob.
I'm just gonna call it Ghost.
I'll go with the...
Yeah, Ghost.
I'll go with one of Rattata's suggestions since I have yet to.
Which is a Ghost type.
Rappa back. I don't know. There you go.
Okay.
Back. Oh, I could have done Raka.
Alright, so we're gonna have to do. Let's just go save in front of the Focus Center. Yeah.
We go talk to that guy forever and get our bicycles too soon.
Yeah. Oh, we have speed up function. The only thing is if we want to use cycling road. Yeah. Alright, guys. Always double save. It never hurts. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for the stream, guys. It is 11 o'clock. I need to get to bed. I got to get up early in the morning for work. But thank you guys so much for popping onto the stream. We're going to do some reevaluating of the team. We might have to do a little bit of grinding off screen and battle some trainers.
Yeah.
But yeah. But thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. Hey, I'm Uncle Spud.
I'm Lola.
Be the very best like no one ever was. We might be streaming tomorrow night for Shiny Race. Keep in touch with me on Twitter. Okay. Be the very best like no one ever was. We're out of here. Have a good night.
Bye.